Hi, this is Yulia, and I'm going to show you how to use Filmustage platform to make script breakdown in just 2 minutes. Follow my steps. Sign in order to use our application. Press create project in order to upload your script. Please note that your script has to be in PDF or FDX in order to make sure that our system can read it. All right, so I'm going to use Joker script for our demo. Joker script breakdown. Create project, and now our AI is going to check the whole script line by line in order to detect different categories and elements that were pre-coded by our engineers. As a default, we use 11 categories like props, cast, locations, costumes, makeup, cars, different vehicles, animals, and all other industry standard categories. However, for sure, you can add your own categories and your own elements that you wish to use for your project. This is absolutely not a problem. Also, whatever was detected by our system, you can delete it or change it according to your mind, according to your wishes. All right, the script is almost ready, just maybe half a minute left. On the left side of the screen, you can see every scene. We have 128 scenes in total, and the whole script is ready. In the middle of my screen, you can see that some of the phrases are highlighted. This is exactly what you're usually doing when you need to do script breakdown. You read the script, you highlight different phrases or just words and group them into different categories. This type of work you can dedicate to our AI and be focused on some other tasks that you enjoy probably more. Let's have a look at scene number one. We can see that cast twice, was detected twice, Joker and social worker, props 13 times, a lot of work usually done, yeah, in order to get every prop highlighted line by line, then group them together. Locations twice, costumes 4 times, and makeup. Okay, let's stop and have a closer look at makeup. Tears in his eyes. Okay, here it is. It's highlighted. If I press on this phrase, I can see that I can do some manipulations with this category, with this tag. So I can change it to other pre-coded categories and say, for example, no, I wish it is a visual effect, so I'm going to change it in my script. Now it is visual effects instead of makeup. I can also delete the tag and say, okay, I don't need this in my breakdown. I can simply delete it, or I can highlight and get it back into makeup. As easy as it is, just seconds in order to manipulate with your categories. Okay, let's go further and see what else you can do with this scene. You can divide a scene into smaller scenes. For example, you can press scene breaks and press here and then breaks in. I'm not going to do it because I don't need it. I just would like to show you how you can do this with our software. Okay, exports into PDF or final draft and continue your work there if you wish, or you can simply send out this breakdown to your colleagues. Okay, let's have a look at different scenes. Okay, scene number 22 is a very short one, just 2 8. By the way, the 8s are detected automatically. If you wish to change it, you can always change it manually, but software can recommend you what software thinks about the length of this scene. Okay, obviously this is a very short scene and probably you would like to merge it with the previous one or with the next one. Press scene breaks and then press merge with the previous one. Update scenes numbers automatically if you want. Merge scenes. And now we have two scenes. Oh, sorry, one scene instead of two. Okay. Once you are happy with your breakdown, you can go to every scene and have a look at the synopsis. Okay. This is the description, the narrative of the scene. However, you can use our AI engine in order to make it shorter. As a summary, you don't need to spend so much time reading this. Just press automatic AI synopsis and you will get a summary. The AI engine is so smart. It makes really good summaries. And believe it or not, everyone is so happy with this. So just 2-3 sentences to get you an idea about the scene. You can change numbers here if you need, or titles here if you need, as well as the colors. Update sets. Well, your breakdown is ready. So every scene you can click and go, check. Every category is highlighted and moved to the report section. So every prop that we have detected, every prop is stored here. You can see the whole list and you can also search for an inspiration picture or a real picture of the TV that you would like to use. Okay, you can also add notes for your category. For example, it has to be old-fashioned. Fashioned black and white TV set. Save. Done! And you can go and have your preparation, or you simply can delegate this to your colleagues. It's possible to invite your colleagues to our platform and you can collaborate together. You can be a supervisor or you can be a script, the person who is responsible only for the script breakdown, but there are other people who have to be responsible for props preparations in advance, or someone who has to call out the cast. These people will be so happy to see this type of reports that we have here. With cast, you can also include cast ID for your actors. Or you can do this automatically by using automatic feature and have these numbers as our software proposed to you. And in the scheduling section, you will see every cast ID so that you can group the scenes according to the people who are going to take place in this scene. So very useful, because some of the actors are super expensive and you for sure do not want to waste their time and pay for this wasted time. So a great feature, just assign a number for every cast, for every actor, and then use it inside our scheduling repository. You can simply group the stripes according to your shooting schedule. You can have banners and say, okay, new location, create. You can also have out a day breaks if you need and have it here. Then you can have your estimations to plan your shooting days, and then you can assign locations, London for example. You just assign it once and then it appears, so you don't waste your time. The synopsis feature is also available here, so you don't need to read throughout the whole scene. You can simply make it shorter, press this button, and just in a matter of seconds, our system will generate a summary for you so that you save your time on this manual work. All right, you can also change the colors here and then update the sets if you need. Great, so now we have this in yellow because we would like to highlight this scene. What else do you want to use here? Probably the export feature. At this current moment, it's not possible to have budgeting functionality on our platform. However, we designed the software in the way so that it is compatible with other platforms. For example, Movie Magic. We know that a lot of people use Movie Magic for budgeting and scheduling. So once you are happy with your scheduling on Filmustage platform, you can simply press Movie Magic format, export your scheduling into Movie Magic format, and continue your work into external platform like Movie Magic, for example. And this will ensure you don't do your work from scratch again there. Simple, smooth, user-friendly platform Filmustage will make you so much happier than you used to be before. Okay, you can also save it as CSV file or save as a PDF. That's all for now. We also have some other features like summary, which is a repository and closed it for all the categories that we detected in our script breakdown. And AI analysis. This is another exciting feature which I'm going to show you later. Stay tuned and hope to see you soon again. Bye bye.